Asli Cakir Alptekin won Turkey's first ever track and field Olympic gold medal on Friday, sprinting clear to win the women's 1,500 meters.